If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe.
Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and I'm a little under the weather. Yeah, it looks like everyone's catching the winter illnesses. Me included. I caught a cold, and it's a real big one too. Anyways, while I try and recover from this, I'm going to be playing some Secrets of Grindea. It's still in development, but it's still a really nice game. Really solid, too. Well, from the gameplay aspect, there's still a few things that haven't been fully implemented, but from what's been implemented, it's a really nice game. Anyways, while I am recovering, I'm going to be playing the arcade mode of this. Because I want to fully upgrade my town in arcade mode. Yes, while you get a high score in arcade mode, your town will grow, and grow it will. First things first, I want to clear out the town of all this rubbish. Who knows, it may be useful up on the, up there. Up on the labyrinth. I guess that's what I'll have to call it, the labyrinth. I don't exactly know what exactly it's called. The arcade mode? The arcade labyrinth? I think the labyrinth will do just well. Anyways, I already do have some upgrades, such as a better magic weapon. It doesn't exactly deal more damage when I swing it, but when I have magic, it'll be useful. It will be very, very useful. For now, I have to avoid taking hits while I level up. Just that last one. Okay, now I can spew fire. This is a DPS friend. Now I can get close and just torch him. Just be careful about the enemies that have no recoil. Take care of these guys first. There we go. There we go. The higher the floor rank, the higher the score you are given. Say you take no damage and you're very quick, you'll get a higher score bonus because you finished it that quickly. And you'll want to get a higher score per floor anyways. Because if you want to upgrade your town quickly, you'll want to finish every floor as quick as possible. Let's see, can I buy us anything useful? Nope. Ow. Okay, come on, sting me. Challenge room or no? Let's do it. I still need to complete extra challenges. Come on. One more. And a new hat. Always nice to have a new hat. Okay, doing good so far. I just hope I can reach a high enough floor so I can get a high enough score. If not, I'll be doing a lot of repeated runs. Anyways, I will be doing a lot of repeated runs. There we go. Ooh, more magic power. Let's see. Oh yeah, more score. I appreciate it. If you time your block right, you'll get a good bounce, but it really requires a lot of timing in order to actually make use of the bounce. Get this for MP boost. Take care of the red slimes first, because they can really get in the way, as well as their slime pools. That there is resistant to the knockback effects of the fire. So you have to be careful with the boar. You have to be very careful with the boar, because they can really wreck you easy if you are not very lucky at it. And now I don't think you can block it. Okay. Come on. Yeah. This isn't going to work. Yep, not gonna work. Oh well. Nice try on getting free score, but didn't work out this time around. Nice shot, boar. You hit your friends. No. Oh well. I need less than 10,000, no, 100,000 to go. And getting 100,000 at this point is almost relatively medium. If I don't get myself killed too easy. I don't know if I'm gonna be making this into a series or not. Depends on if you guys are interested in me doing this consistently. So I'll leave it up to you guys whether you want me to make a series of this while I fully upgrade my town. If you're not, then I'll figure out another game to play for you guys, for you all. But for now, this will probably be a one-off. And if you're interested in me playing more of this, just let me know. It's you who really tells me whether I really should continue playing this or not. For you, that is. Because if you're not interested, I'm not gonna play it for you. That's how it is. Although you can always ask if you want to do it some other time. One more. Get rid of the rabbit here. Okay. Done. Ooh, a magic booster. Really nice. Really nice indeed. Ah. I couldn't set off my magic quickly enough. Okay. Level that up again. Sell off junk, sell off junk. No. No. You have nothing useful. You gotta stay hydrated. Okay, that takes care of that. Next floor. Ah, health. Lovely, lovely health. Life-giving red orbs. Clear the next room in time for an S grade. Okay. Deal. Done. You owe me. No. It's a defense booster. Better shield. Now let's actually get this. This little guy will allow me to take some extra hits. Because it will be taking some hits for me. Ooh. Oh, there's one hiding behind there. Beautiful. Okay, one more. Yeah, so close. So close. Well, I always have enough tries. It may not be the same one, but we'll find more of those. Yes, heal me up. I'll take all the health you can give me. Just gotta make sure I do use it. There we go. Oh, the Giga Slime. How annoying you can be. Ow. If I get pinned in the corner, it's gonna hurt. Oh. Gee. A hunk of slime. I really can't use it, but it's saleable. A B rank. Oh well. Take out the beehives first. Ow. There we go. Why not? Okay. Come on, you little chicken. No, no. Come on. One more. Dang it. Oh well. Worth a try. Take this one first. Let's see. Upgrade, upgrade. Come on. Charge me. You're easier when you're stunned. Okay. What do I sell? This. What do you have, huh? I'll take this. I prefer the increase to energy than the increase to defense. Because it allows me to basically continue fighting. Okay, come on. Okay, next room. Another charger. Easy done. So many bees. Oh, free item. I'll take it. Okay, what do we have? Oh, this boss. Okay. That's one. Thank you, buddy. Okay. Now we've taken care of the chaff, we can take care of the boss. Come on. One more round. And done. Huh. Got a hammer for that. Not bad. And I have enough to upgrade my town. More than enough. But you can always get more upgrades after. There we go. Level up, level up. Now I brought up to tier 2, which allows me to use my tier 2 attack. Or my tier 2 spells. Let's see. That's a lot of attack power, but it's useless to a mage. This, on the other hand, isn't. Okay, that's everything. Next section. How easy it is to clear a room with that. Ooh. Actually, a shawl. I need a... There we go. All cleared. Yeah, you can have the coin. Desummon, resummon. What do we have over here? Kill an order. Okay, I need to charge for this one. There we go. Ah, more magic. I accept having more magic. Oh, we've got a question mark room. What do we have? Fishing. Okay, let's fish. Yeah, this game has a lot, despite what it looks. You have fishing, you have fighting, you have crafting. Yes, you have crafting. You've got rare drops, you've got cards. There is a lot in this game, despite the fact that it's still in development and has been in development for years now. But these developers, they're still going at it. And, well, right now, they've proven themselves to be dedicated to this game. Let's see, sell this, sell one of these. Sell this. That way I can get some health care. You may be wondering how many floors are there in this game. A lot. And there's more to come, actually. Each section in this arcade mode equates to a section in the main game. Like this one. This is actually the third part in this world. So it has its own set of bosses. Oh. Oh well. New high score, submit to Steam. No. I don't have a high enough score for it to be worthwhile. Oh, I get a turban next. Ooh, you certainly got a nice new house. Oh. And a diner too. More quests as well. Yeah, the more town expansions you can have. Well, more quests, more perks. All that good stuff. Anyways, I'm gonna stop here. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, leave a comment down below, follow me on Twitter and or Tumblr if you want to. I do, however, appreciate it. If you want me to do more videos of this, just go ahead and leave a comment down below. I'm Melcadrien, I'm signing off. You all have a wonderful day, and happy gaming.